Outside parry versus jab, and shoulder roll versus cross. First, perform an outside parry against the opponent's jab, and then to shoulder roll his cross, lean your weight on your rear foot and allow your hips and back to lean back. Raise your elbow and tuck your chin into your shoulder. This in effect allows you to parry with your elbow. Keep your eye on your opponent and either return with a punch or assume your defensive fighting position again.
Jab cross.